Hello everyone, Kirkhee here. Today we're going to be playing a little bit of Down to One, made by Gadget Games. Hashtag no zombies. From what I've gathered, this game is kind of like DayZ and stuff like that, but obviously without the zombies. Guess we'll have to refresh the server to see if something pops up here. Ooh, slim pickings. This game just came out of early beta. I guess I'll go for the European server. Hopefully the lag won't be too bad. But as I was saying, starting right off. I think that guy's got some broken arms or something. Soccer ball. I guess the match must be starting. Let's get going then. I have no idea where to go. Where's my map? Uh-oh. I don't know what does anything. I guess they were waiting on me. So in this game, from what I see, you have to keep yourself fed and hydrated, which I should stop running because it seems to be draining it faster than I prefer. I see fire or smoke over there. Let's see what's over there. Oh, nice. My fists are up over that stuff down there. Oh, that's not good. Uh-oh, what was that? I was gonna just going through the brush. I think a game like this could be really fun if there was a lot of people, but I'm not seeing anyone, so I don't know what to make of it yet. Yeah, they tell me these places as if I know where they are or what they are. I need some supplies. Well, I guess that's one person down. What's that? F to pick up an item. I'm guessing that's Gatorade. Or some sort of drink, anyway. What's in here? Freeze-dried lasagna. Probably shouldn't try to throw gasoline in the fire, but whatever. I'm keeping that rock with me if it stops moving. Now I have a weapon. Oh. Oh no, I think I'm on fire. Oh god, did I just drink a blood pack? No, I guess that's like a med kit. It's sticking in my hand. I did start to mention this as just out of early access. So obviously there's still some issues here. I'm going to take this gas jug with me. Hell. Once again, they keep telling me all these spots, and I have no flippin' idea where they are. I see I'm getting money. I wonder if I use that in here or somewhere else. Halfway down for the water drink. Let's drink something. Restores 27 thirst. I don't know how to use it. There we go. Oh my god, where is it? Oh man, this game needs some more patches. They patch it weekly, but they're forgetting to do any work or something. Actually, from what I heard, what's that? Okay. So I guess that, is that a town way off in the distance? Playable area has decreased. I guess, that wasn't a town! Just a friggin' rock formation. Son of hell. I can give it one thing though, the whole area that you play in is pretty huge. Okay, I better drink my other energy drink. Or the thing that colors my hands. Oh, I see something green over there. I also think I'm hitting near the outer edges of this place. See someone. Wish I had a weapon. Maybe there's a weapon over here in this thing. Please let there be a weapon in this. I don't want to have to fight with a gas tank. I don't know what's going on with that. She's spazzing out something awful, though. But anyway, now we're... I want a sniper rifle. Give me the sniper rifle. Ow, God, I died trying to get that rifle. Son of a bitch. That must be the person that killed me. I hope at the very least he takes my gas tank with him. Ooh, this is stuttering something awful watching someone else. I just got placed in a really bad spot overall, I think. Hopefully the next round I'll get placed a little closer to civilization. And I'll go ahead and skip to that round for you guys so you don't have to sit here through all this. Down to the last two, one guy's getting shot at 15 minutes into the round. Question is, where is he? Let's see if we can find him. Oh, he's hiding way up in the hills. Oh, that's a long shot to take. That's a really long shot to take. That long shot is slowly coming in. They were so close to each other at one point. Now they're nowhere near each other. Uh-oh, this guy's gonna start are gonna dehydrate to death. Gonna die of dehydration. He better find something to drink soon. He's so dehydrated that it's physically hurting him. I wish I could do something about the extremely stuttery gameplay when it's like this, but spectator mode is horrible. It's really stuttering hard on the eyes, and this is staying at a pretty consistent 60 FPS. Sometimes it will drop down to 50, but regardless where it is, it just stays stuttering bad. Keep going that way, buddy. He's hiding in a building. Oh, he got a little bit of Gatorade. He's good now for a little while. Oh, Jesus, that was awful! Yeah, I think this game may have been taken out of early access a bit too soon. Stick on this guy for now. He moves a little smoother. It was interesting to watch the other guy though. His wrist is coming out through his coat. Maybe he's broken at some point, I don't know. It was pretty bad looking. Couldn't figure out what it was at first. What? Oh, let's see what this red thing is. Go over to the red thing. You know you want to. I wish you could hear me. Oh, they're both close to each other. They're both wondering what the red thing is. Uh-oh, who's gonna get who first? He's straight to the right, and that guy don't seem to realize it. He's just to his right. This is interesting. Man, how'd that guy get down there so fast? Maybe what I saw to the right was not him. Help! There's clearly someone there! I don't know what to think. It shows there's only two players left. Maybe he's a mannequin. He must be a mannequin. Someone set up just to friggin' deceive you. Make you waste your ammo. And it's over. Congratulations, the Reaper, you've won this round! See you guys in round two. Oh, this ain't good. I can't seem to be able to. Oh, that's why. Now they'll think I'm retarded. I don't want to. civilization right off the bat. Hopefully there ain't too many people around at first. I don't want to die too early. If I see that, there's a chance that someone else is seeing that. Oh, god damn it, hurry up and ready up, people. Hopefully the moving around I'm doing while people wait. Oh good, she started up now, I think. Survival bonus, $50. Easiest $50 ever made. Oh my god, a gun right off the bat. Pick up the lasagna. Go on to my secondary weapon, so at least I have something going now. Good old iron sights. Meatballs, Maybe that wasn't meatballs. Oh god, I think my guy just twisted his arm backwards right there to grab that. I don't know whether I should stay here, wait for people to come to me, or go out looking for people. There's someone. Man, I'm bad at shooters. He doesn't seem to know where I am, though. Wait, I don't think that's someone. What the hell? Yeah, I don't think that's someone. I don't know whether that's a glitch in the game or just something to throw you off, make you waste your friggin' ammo. Alright, I got a full inventory anyway. I'm gonna drink a little water. Through the gun. Oh god, what'd I do to him? Oh my god! I'm sorry, dude, I'm sorry! Just wait, I'll put you out of your misery. Stop moving. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot you in the nuts. Stop moving, dude. You're scaring the living shit out of me. Oh god, that's creepy as hell. I have one bullet left. I wasted it on that thing and I'm not sure if he was a guy or not. So I guess I'll start headed outward. Out where? I don't know. And has perished. Another little building over there. Let's start headed toward that. All this stuff popping in is making me nervous. You think there's someone popping in to, you know, kill me and all. God, I'll never make it anywhere with this one bullet. I hear that. I don't know what it is. Oh, it must be that. Get away, mosquito! There's where I'm headed now. There's bound to be others going toward it. Man, that was a loud mosquito. Piss cutting her across there, too. Holy. Like these areas here, this is just set up to kill you. You get distracted by the goodies and all the weapons and stuff, and then you die. That was really crunchy lasagna. I don't think he did anything to cook it. I don't know why I get in a situation like this, I stop breathing. You treat it as if it's real, you get right tense. Or at least I do, anyway. There's someone. Oh! One shot's all it took! Ho-ho! Beautiful! Pick up the flippin' thing. Oh god, I broke him too. I'm sorry, guy. I can't put you out of your misery. There you go. Oh, I don't know what those sounds are, but they're making me nervous. Ooh, this is a pretty big fall to take. Come on, slide down the hill. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I don't know how to pick it up. It won't let me replace it. I want it. How do I drop this friggin' thing? I want a stupid fire extinguisher. Hey, just let me crouch now. There we go, T drop stuff. Okay. Wait, what? Now, let's get out of here while we can. I don't know, that's blood on... Yeah, that's blood on the wall. Let me out of the Zoom! Someone had just been there. Okay, I can apparently walk up sides of mountains too. Oh wow, it takes a long time to come out of that. Surprise me, there's someone either hiding down in there, maybe not over there. Well, at least I made it to the final five. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. There we go. Safe and snug as a bug up my bum. I don't know why I said that. I should really drink something. Ah, yes, that was tasty. Even though I never get to see it myself, that was great. Hey, this is taking me... Oh, I hate that. This is taking me over this general direction. So let's see what we can find over here. Let me out of that! Oh, I don't like being out in the open like this. I don't know where that is! Tell me Secluded Well's a hot zone. Yeah, it can be a hot zone. I don't know the names of these places. Well, no more Donald Trump for president. He just perished. I have to imagine that makes a few people happy. I'm gonna see if I can ride this. Oh god, it feels like I might be able to if I was to drop my primary weapon. I don't have a valid secondary weapon. So I ain't gonna drop my primary weapon. No! No! Get out of that! Ah, he sees me. I wish I had more than a sniper rifle right about now. Come on, show your nose, you. Show your nose, you. I hear him to the left of me. I'm nervous because I've just got this with 3 or 7 shots in it. Son of a cause of death, bullet. Oh jeez, my leg. Well, I made it pretty far this time at least. Down to the final 2 now. If I made it to the top 3, I consider that a very good thing considering I suck at shooters. Which obviously shows because of, you know, how much I miss. Total cash earned this round, 1350. I earned 1200 last time, you know, 1350 this time. I guess I'll have to buy some upgrades at some point once I figure out where they are. Let's see how the final 2 are doing. Yo, gee, you think? Happened like a minute ago. A little slow to tell the others. Oh, let's get in quick. Maybe. He can't figure out where the shots are coming from. Oh, this guy's readjusting. They're literally coming from right in front of you. Just look up. I know they can't hear me. I'm gonna say this once again. This game has potential to be a really good game. It really does. It just needs to be worked on, maybe advertised a bit more to get more people drawn into it, and, you know, anything to get the servers filled up. As you saw on the server thing, there was like, across all the servers, maybe 25 people, maybe not even that. But if you had a big group of 42 or so, this could be really fun. It sucked being one of the first to die, but it'd still be really fun. Let's see where the other guy's shooting him from now. He's still staying up high because he has a nice long distance rifle. Uh-oh, he's getting low on water, though. This guy's still doing good on provisions. He has a lot of stuff, he's just not using it. And he's panting like a horny panda. Not that I know what that's like. Oh, it's about ready to end. Oh, he's out of ammo! Oh, I guess. There we go, she's over. Oh, and there goes the weird, disgusting neck thing. Congratulations, Pro 100 Jill. I don't know how to pronounce that. He's going on a bender now, just to show that he survived. He's just celebrating by scarfing down everything he has. Well, I think I'm going to end things here. If you like this game, I suggest buying it. I'd love to see more people playing, because it's fun. It takes a little while to find people right now, but it's fun. So if you happen to like the video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Follow me on Twitter as well, at Kirk Heehee. I don't use it often yet, but I will once I start getting some followers, or if I get some followers. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a great day, and until next time, I'm Kirk Heehee.